Americans dump 12 million tons of furniture and furnishings waste, also known as F-waste, into landfills each year, alongside 500 million tons of construction and demolition debris. Besides all of that waste, adding